Let's switch to softball in the Mining City. Butte Central taking on Dillon. Michaela Doherty adds to a 3-0 Butte Central lead here in the first with a two-run single up the middle. The lead is 5 early. Meanwhile, Chloe Thatcher is dealing for the Maroons. Strikes out the side here in the second. Now we go to the bottom of the frame. Thatcher at the dish. Hits a home run to right center field. Her second of the game in as many innings, and Central rolls 14-1.